In this video, I'm going to teach you how to delete Logitech GitHub profiles. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Regardless of which mouse or which peripheral you have, you are able to assign different profiles to different games and even to your desktop. So, in order to make new profiles or delete them, click on the option over here on the home screen, go to Manage Profiles, and you will see all of them. So, usually, the application will scan for specific games, and when you choose any of them, you can click the plus sign to make a new profile. When you make a new profile, it will appear like this. So, as you can see, I've created two new ones. In order to delete these profiles, you have to go into Details. So, as weird as this is, you have to click on Details first, and then you will find the option to delete. Click yes, and you are good to go. So it is that simple, but for whatever reason, they don't put the button here. So you have scripting, share, duplicate, but if you want to delete, you have to go into the details. You have the option to set as persistent or delete, like I said, and this is all you have to do. Now, to my knowledge, you are only able to delete profiles. I'm not sure if you can remove games from the top over here. So usually it will auto-scan your computer, and upon finding a compatible game, it will appear at the top. Then you can select it. Create a new profile, and then if you want to delete it, like I said, you have to go into details and choose the option here. It is weird, but it is hidden under the details for each profile. And of course, if you actually want to use them, then you can just choose a game here, switch the profile, and you will be able to get this done. It is simple to do, and it will work for any profile that you have. Just make sure that you go into the details. Of course, if you only have one profile, you will not be able to do this because it is essentially the persistent profile, which is the main one that you will always be using. I hope I was able to help you on how to delete Logitech GitHub software profiles. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.